state governor, Yemsom Ezewonwike, has declared that the State Security Council has been primed to address the security challenges facing Chuba community in Obiakpo local government area. Governor Wike also stated that security agencies have arrested some persons linked to the recent security upheaval in Chuba community to stem the tide of insecurity in the area. The governor spoke on Friday during a security town hall meeting with Chuba chiefs, leaders and youth groups at Chuba.
So I won't come here again. What I've come now is the first and the last. If you want to hear, you hear. If you don't want to hear, it's a reason. But when it will hit you, so that's why I came to let you know that enough is enough. Enough is enough. We've made some arrests. Police is investigating. We made some arrests. But anybody who is linked, forget it. No amount of money you pay that will bring you out. Anybody who is linked to the killing, just don't bother. Nobody can bring you out.
Governor Wike directed the paramount ruler of Chuba community to reconcile all disputing groups in the area for peace to return.
Bring everybody. I give you 1 week. Make peace in Chuba community. Make peace in Chuba community. I will see the elites of Chuba and the chiefs. I will see people in government house next week. I will see all of you.
He urged all groups to work with the River State government to promote peace. He noted that after the meeting, security agencies will move against those who generate crisis for peace-loving residents of Chuba community.
So, I have come here to let you know that I came here with the Gazi commander, I came here with the CP, I came here with the head of SSS. I will not fold my hand any longer. If they are your children, tell them enough is enough.
The governor advised Chuba youth to shun cultism as there is no profit in crime. He said that his progress over the years is because he is not involved in criminal activities.
If you are one of the boys in all these things, let me ask you, if I'm a cultist, I wouldn't have been a governor. I wouldn't have been a governor. You know I was the chairman of council here. I was chief of staff. I became a minister. If I was carrying on, would I have been? So why don't you want to be like me? Why don't you want to be like me? Why can't you think that you have hope tomorrow? That is future for you. Why do you just want to end your life in a way that your parents, your mother had you for 9 months, some 10 months? The only way you can pay them back is by carrying gun to go and kill other people. How much would I give your mother? That you are going to kill somebody somewhere. For no reason.
He regretted that the people of Chuba community have allowed the name of the community to be dragged down by persons who promote insecurity. He urged them to work with the River State government to entrench security of lives and property in Chuba community.
Chuba, the name of Chuba is dying. And you allow your name to die. So my dear brothers and sisters, my dear fathers and mothers, please, in the name of God, I beg all of you, let's live in peace. Let's allow Chuba to remain the way we know Chuba to be. Let's not be killing ourselves.
The meeting attracted chiefs, youth groups, women associations, and key stakeholders of Chuba community.